Who bore you? Who bore you? Ask your teacher, how old are you? Did any of us yet know our teachers? Hey, yo, my, this is Gen Z children, eh? These people are something else. They can ask, they will ask you any question. Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Noye. If it's your first time here, hi. If you're a returning subscriber, thank you for coming. So this is my daughter. She's 8 years old. And okay, so what are we doing today?
I'm going to be asking my own questions. Pupils can't ask their teachers.
Okay, so she's going to be asking me questions that pupils naturally won't ask their teachers. Okay, she sat down with another pupil and they drafted this question. Let's see what she has, but that will come right after this time. So welcome back. So let's see your first question.
Why did you get married is the first question.
You know, I'm only naturally, I don't think I'll have pupils ask me that question, but they may want to ask for curiosity's sake. So I got married for friendship and companionship. That's what I would have naturally said to a student or a pupil. But then I want to probe, you never can tell. There may be a reason, underlining reason, or a reason deeper than that, why that student is asking me why I got married. Do you get me? So sometimes I want to find out why. You don't know why you're asking me that question. So let's go to the second question.
What the second question is, what are your likes and dislikes?
My likes and my dislikes. Nigerian pupils. No, wait, Nigerians. Wait. Do you ask your teachers questions like this? Because, okay, let me just find out if you guys have ever asked your teachers questions like this. Because generally in this part of the world, I don't think people ask their teachers questions like this. So my likes and my dislikes. I think I like when people are very honest and sincere with me. Then dislike, I do not like people trolling. Yeah, I really don't like it. I'm bullying, trolling, I don't like that. Okay, so next question.
Do you love your family?
I do love my family. How would the snake ask me that? Okay, I do love my family. That's the answer. Next.
What is your mother's name?
All these children. Will the puppy naturally ask me? Okay, well, the questions you naturally can ask your teacher. My mom's name. Okay, her first name. So why would somebody want to ask? Wait, I want to find out. Why do you want to ask for my mother's first name? Ah, Nigerians, come closer. If somebody wants to look for your mother's first name in a typical African setting. Hey. Naturally, in this part of the world, you see, you don't want to do anything with your name. You be asked for your mother's name and link your mother's name to your name. Okay, but then. That's just it. Next one.
How old are you?
Will a puppy naturally ask me, or will a student naturally ask me how old I am?
I do not know.
Yeah. I'm going to start from here. Typically, normally I'll ask my puppies, but I don't think it's a question that I'll naturally ask my teacher.
Never.
How old are you? Who bore you? Who bore you? Ask your teacher, how old are you? Did any of us yet know our teachers? Hey, yo, my, this is Gen Z children, eh? These people are something else. They can ask, they will ask you any question.
How many children do you have?
I have 3 children. Okay. I know that some people can naturally ask me that question. Yeah. Three children, yes. Next question.
What's your favorite food?
Favorite food? Who has ever asked me for favorite food before? I don't think any child has ever. But I think it's how we are in this part of the world. Children generally don't ask all this kind of questions. They don't like have that kind of relationship with their teachers, except if the teachers are very close to them or if the teachers have drawn them very good. So they ask freely. But I've had students who have asked me questions. Remember the girl I used to talk to you about when I was pregnant with her? I took your wife who an Amarachi a year ago. They've left secondary school now. They are studying now in the tertiary institution. When I was pregnant with her, Ejike then was 7 years. She put her head on my tummy. She wants to listen to the heartbeat, you know. Heartbeat. And then for me, it was very strange because that was like my first time in a primary school per se. And I'd be like, What is a Shidre. But she was a very free child, so I think that was the kind of child that I knew that was very naturally very free with me. So questions like that, some students will ask you, Sha. Then the next question.
What is your father's name?
Please, let me ask the child, yeah? Did he ask you to go and bring me? History, I asked for my mother's name. Now you're asking for my mother's name. I'll be asking the child, wow, did they say you should bring me? As a typical African teacher, I'll first say, what is happening? But seriously, the jokes apart, if it was just a random chit chat with the child, why not? I just answer. Okay, my father's name is Kenneth. Next.
What is your husband's name?
The bathroom. You have scattered the day. Now the bath is over. My father's name. How come you guys sat down to think of all these kind of questions? Where did you guys jot all these questions from? You
asked our brain.
From your brain. You asked my father's name. You asked for my mother's name. Yes. Now you're looking for my husband's name. Ufrasio. If some students you are sitting there to ask me this question, I'm like, no, no sequence you ask. My father's name, mother's name, husband's name. Who sent you? Like a typical African teacher, did it. But generally, I'd have answered if these questions were asked separately or like that. I just answered them. What's his name next?
What year were you born?
What year? Why is that? They are very personal questions. What year? Okay, if you know how old I am, why are you asking me what year? Now you're asking me what year. You need calculator. You need calculator to subtract that.
I do not need
next calculator. Question. Mm-hmm. I ask next question.
How old are your children?
How old are my children? This one is a very personal question. I'm sure this child wants to know everything about me, right? If a child like this is asking me all these questions, I believe that the child wants to know everything about me. So my children are 8, 5, and 3. The 3 is almost 4, right? So it's still be 4, right?
They'll go 5, 8.
Okay, then next one.
How old? Why did you choose to be a teacher?
Okay. I don't think anybody has asked me that question before. No. As any pupil. But I'll say that I chose to be a teacher because I wanted to have the chance to speak and impact generally. That's why I chose to teach. And that's why I'm even still teaching. Because honestly, by now, I wouldn't have been in this profession. I would have left a long time. My side hustle would have been my main hustle by now. But there's still that thing, I don't know, drawing me and dragging me to impacting, teaching, talking to children and to young people. And that's why, honestly, that's the only reason why I'm still doing this profession, honestly. As you do business. Any more questions?
Nope.
Okay, so they've asked me questions that they are too afraid to ask. Please put your own questions in the comment section. Let's know whether you had the guts, the infantry, and the audacity to ask your teachers questions when you were younger. Let's know in the comment section the kind of questions you ask, whether you ask any of these questions, whether you even had the liver to ask any of these questions. So, thank you very much. What do you have to say? Final note?
Please subscribe and put your comment in the comment section.
Thank you. Subscribe and leave your comment in the comment section. Thank you so much, guys, for watching.
And
like, share,
please
subscribe.
Please ring the notification bell.
She said you ring the notification bell. Ring it though. We need to move this channel.
Ding.
Ding. Yeah. If you watch this video, please ring the ding. So like, share, comment, and subscribe. Thank you so much, guys. I'll see you in the next video. Bye for now. Mwah. Peace and love. If you're new to my channel, click on the subscribe button, tap on the notification bell, like it, comment, and share. Thank you.